Ground control to Fortuna 1, this is Claire. Please confirm radio contact. Radio contact confirmed. Make your way to the launch platform and prime the rocket for liftoff. We have to launch before the dust storm hits. To get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry. The dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good. Located on the top floor. There you can prime the rocket for launch. It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth, but the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just like you will, when you get the MPT back online. building once functioned as part of the WSA, but it's been our home for many years now. I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through.
Plausible causes for the MPT blackout. One, the transmitter at Pearson Space Station.
Claire, there you are. Come on, we're celebrating in the other room. Everyone is looking for you.
I need to go over this one last time, Maria.
We've been over it before, multiple times. We're good. Come, it's time to join the party.
It won't take long. I'll be right there.
A true Johansson. Once he set his mind to something, I could never convince him either. You're just as stubborn as your father.
Probably the only thing we have in common. I just don't understand why he didn't restore the MPT connection. He invented the damn thing. And now it's just us. No one else is even trying. If we fail...
Remember what I told you. If it can be done, then we're going to do it. That's all we have to focus on. Go over your notes. Join us when you're ready.
All right. Causes of the blackout. Right. Secondly, it could be one of the network pillars.
In the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible. Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected, way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now. navigation systems? Online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Launch sequencer started. Orbital access arm retracting. Be a little more careful. Systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure. Ground launch sequencer started. System engaged. first astronauts made their way to the moon just 100 years ago. They knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson, Claire.
We need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. Fortuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must... Once you're in the...